Hello and welcome to Sea Dogs episode 44.
You rotten bastards, I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder.
So now we are on this corridor thing. And no fast travel in the city because of... it could actually do that you get over... you're passing the next part of the quest if you just jump down to the water. And that's somebody that want to talk to you outside the gate. And as I told, no fast traveling. It's just laying in the fingers. And then we are getting the story about to get back here in 2 weeks. And then we are back on the pirate training for dummies. I actually don't know about I want to do that, because if I don't know about it, actually it's this that's locking this port down, so I don't can use this place anymore. Maybe it is that. I am not sure about that. But what I am sure about, it's better to sail to this place and get out from here. Oh, god damn. That was not my intention. Whoosh, and then the wind was just changing. For god damn, it was just shifting totally around. Okay. That was not fun at all.
I see a pennant!
That must be the punishment for attacking me. And so we got that information. I actually don't know about we can do this in the night, but I don't think so. I think we need to wait till the morning at least. But just in case of something not it's doing as it's supposed to do, just make a save outside so you can go back and do it again.
Who are you? Keep on going the way you were going.
But it looks like you just need to go over here, and so it's happening. And it's not look like that's something about the clock, it's just happening when you stand right here. Over with the tree, because of last time I was standing a little longer forward and nothing happened, and I was actually standing there for quite some time, and then I was running a little bit around again and probably hit this point, and so it's going on and we are ready to go back. Yeah. If you don't stop me all the time, I was keeping going that way I was going. For Christ's sake, man! And then we get to know about the already our way, so we cannot follow them. It's actually not necessary to go to shore here. And nothing has opened yet, so but the bay we need to go to if we want to do this is right here. So right here. It's time to make the choice safe to do it the one or the other way, just skipping the part of to robbing him or rob him, and go to shore. And he is coming right here. Very well. Oh yeah. We need to send our people away. So over here. And then we can talk. So now we are on the training prior for dummies thing, and we need to go in this direction. No, this is actually maybe I just down to a harbor. It's next time. And then we need to follow him. A map. Should I search upstairs already? Maybe. Yeah. Oh. The last time thing I don't want. And then the question comes about, you actually want to keep the girl or you don't want to keep her. So actually, yeah, if you keep her, you can set her out on your goal, out in your secret home. And if you don't, keep her, she is just dead. And that decision is about to be taken now. And then, yeah, that's the one way. Just finish off and or take her with you. I think this actually can have an effect on your game later on with that red Sonya thing, because of if you actually sail out to the goal and she see her and something going wrong, and you cannot. One don't come anymore and the other one cannot be used, and yeah, so I actually think, yeah, I don't know, let us take us with her, because if I actually don't want to play the, I actually think I am doing this without doing this. Of course I am showing you it now, but I'm continuing on way 2, I think. And so we should go to that bay. Yeah. So now we need to go back. And it will not help to set your officers on. They cannot come with you before you actually reach the bay. So no reason in trying that. Of course, if you do it now, you don't need to do it later. That's the only thing that's good in that. But yeah, I can actually show you that it will not help. So she's following with me freely. Oh, how to say it? Down to the cabin and get off with some of this treasure we have collected from him. Two treasures. So we actually can move a little bit again. So that's actually looking good. And this was actually, yeah, it was actually the end of this. Of course, we can sail to T-Rex. Just see something. Nope, that's the way place I am, so no, I will not go back to that place. I want to go down to this place. And Port of La Riga. Into the shore. Whoa, I think that's some bounty hunters.
You're just who we need, buddy.
Rest
rest in peace.
That old dude is not to be fucked with. I was seriously hitting hard. Oh, I actually think he has taken my axe from, I actually think he took the axe from the gore and put that on. It looked like that will happen anyway, yeah. He put that on. Psycho weapon. If you can use it. I cannot really use it for now. And then we have the end of, we need a new, it was 44, right? You cannot answer me, sadly enough. 43, so end of 44. And of episode 44, way 1, and it was the completion of that for dummies, and not that one, but this one, and so that one we are on now. No, that one I'm not sure about, that's actually continuing, I think that. So this is way 1, and I actually think I do way 2. But now we have that one, so let us see about it's actually getting a new name.
I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder.
So it's the same name, so it will be a continuing. I could actually do the other way. The other way it's the same. It's just I have actually the end of this. Yeah. And the other one it's just the same, it's just not go to shore now. And don't plunder him, don't get the girl. That's actually, I'm thinking about doing it that way because of, I'm sure of he getting pissed on me because of, and that's the reason why we don't can use the port. So actually we are doing the other way. We are actually loading there, and so no, because of, so I cannot yeah, but it's so explained on so good way, it's not need to be way 1 or 2. Yeah, it will just be this episode. You know where you should take the choice about 1 or 2, and if you want to see the difference about it, I don't know about that's any difference, or just going back in and the both of them, it's actually closing the harbor. So yeah, it will be that way. That's no reward to get the other way. So bye for now.